I'm gearing up to make a video of every single amp that I own. So I thought I'd do a really quick run through what I've got here. Very first amp I ever bought, Krait GX15R, my Acoustic 150B, Roland Microcube, Orange Microterror, that's the one I poured sauce all over in Germany, Princeton Reverb, Boss Katana Mini, Rev D20, my other Princeton Reverb, the Boss Katana Mark II 50, the Supro Delta King 10, this little Harmony guy, the Templo Nomad 50, and this Alamo Challenger, which I just got recently.